Yeah.
Okay. Here we go. I don't look good on film.
Oh.
Vogue. Oh no, is that thing on again?
No, it wouldn't be on.
The light is on.
Oh, well, turn the light off.
Oh.
I'm getting kind of blue.
I'm getting kind of chilly out here.
Let's go get some pizza.
I get you snorting again.
Is my lipstick on right?
No.
Are you filming this right now?
Are you supposed to be like in Barnum & Bailey or what?
Barnum & Bailey, what's that? What's that?
Your lipstick right here. It's a circus.
Do you have a cigarette?
I don't smoke.
When I drink Schmitzkay. We're doing a beer commercial, all right? What are you doing? What's that? What is that?
Macro.
What are you doing macro for?
I got the camera right up your nose.
No.
Your nose like fills up the entire screen.
I can't believe you. Stop.
Now I'm zoomed back in. That was a wonderful beer commercial.
I'm gonna go bum a cigarette.
Uh-oh. I'll watch your technique.
You wanna film me bumming a cigarette? Okay, I gotta scope out first.
She's scoping out the cigarette. She spots her target.
Lisa's technique. Was that funny or what? Now I can see you making something perverted out of it. Ah, Scott, I hate you. Scott, I hate you.
Why?
Oh, God, sing a song. Are we going to check?
Huh?
Ready for your check?
Please.
Scott, I can't believe you're still filming this.
Huh.
Scott is going to make something perverted out of this, but I am not perverted, okay? I mean, what are you doing? Are you pausing it?
No.
What are you doing? I know he's going to do this, but, like, anything is untrue, right?
How can everything be untrue?
Everything? What do you mean everything?
But you said everything was untrue. Even the dead Elvis incident?
What dead Elvis incident?
You don't remember?
Well,
yourself? The Avatar House.
Refresh me.
The members of Dead Elvis.
Refresh my memory.
That the night of wild drunken debauchery and sex orgy.
I didn't.
With you and the members of, who was that guy?
I didn't have sex with Jeff.
Yeah, you did.
No, I didn't.
Yeah, you did.
I did not.
We've got the pictures.
I kissed him. That was it. I woke up with my combat boots on still, tucked into my pants, just like when I went to sleep.
Yeah, but their pants were cut off with a big razor blade.
They are not. Oh my God. He's lying, aren't you? Camel wide. This is a camel wide. Scott, you better not make anything for it out of this, I swear. I'll kill you.
How?
I don't know, but I'll figure out something.
Can you get a girl for us?
I gird right into the camera.
Oh,
$7.75. This is our check.
Yeah, very small.
I love it. Sesame Street, the song's so cool.
Jay! Jay!